Hello everyone, we are at the back nine of Bayou Bandit. We're doing a 2v2 duel between two teams, and it's working out better than expected, but we are still losing ever so slightly. Let's see if we can change that up.
Nice. Didn't touch a branch.
I heard it touch a branch.
Oh, okay, barely touched a branch.
Still rolling. Yes.
That's pretty good.
Hell yeah.
Oh yeah, that's a good spot.
Where?
Really, Nick? You can throw that far.
Give me a
long one. Still doable.
Nope, that didn't go well. Go ahead, David.
It looked good though. Welcome to my world, guys.
That's right.
Oh, you got that, Dave. Solo four. Come on, Eddie. We believe in you.
Three.
Nope.
That's like the first time we haven't hit that three.
Sadly enough, yeah, it is.
Bloody tree. Okay, back to normal. We're okay. It's all okay.
Damn it!
Get inside the socket.
Is that basket over there?
Throw wherever you want, just don't hit me. David, I'm not that wide.
Yep, hit the tree.
No!
All according to plan.
Nick's that going for that right. Basket.
No.
That's wrong way. And that is out of bounds.
Alrighty.
No, I made it across the street. Also, you need to remember to aim this way because it curves. There you go, Nick. Look at that.
We're definitely going with yours.
Hell yeah.
Oh. Tree.
Heck yeah, y'all.
No tree.
Yeah.
Safe.
Hey, go back. You missed a few objects.
Oh.
Damn.
Good ride. Ooh.
Oh.
All right, Eddie, go finish it off. That is in route for an easy par. Heck yeah, that's good.
Nice.
All right.
Go ahead, Nick. You got this. I know you can throw this hole. Just like that. Oh!
Nice.
Nice one, Nick.
Yay. He tried to put it in.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. We'll go with yourself. Good job, sir. Good job. Go ahead, prove me wrong.
I missed the trees.
There you go, Nick. Very nice. Nice.
Good one, Sean. Other side of the tree.
I missed my mamba.
All
right.
Nice.
Nice work. That's not bad either. A little far, but...
Bye-bye!
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
What happened?
Yeah.
Puberty.
You're an ass. Bye-bye, Nick.
I'll go with that one.
Oh! Yes! Very good, Nick. Good job.
Okay, it's my range. Don't look at that one. That one didn't count.
No, he does not have a back end.
Where?
There you go.
Hey, new trees.
You got a shot there.
Nice.
There you go,
Sean. Nice. Skip and a roll. Ha ha.
Got a brew it.
I think that's one of my better throws at this one.
Nice. That's even closer.
You had to do a couple inches more than me, huh?
Oh, so close.
Sean, I didn't set it up for you.
Well, you finish it off then.
All right. He finally figured it out, ladies and gentlemen.
I can let it. So I shall.
Eddie, go finish it off. Come on, Eddie. Waddle, 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 lady.
We made it past it. That's what we needed.
Yes, sir. It's still in bounds. Ooh, there you go, Nick.
Just wanted a good one. That's all it was. Therapy.
That way you can pick me up.
I'm not a crane.
I made it right between them.
Right.
And I got between the tree.
Shit. I need to make it past the other tree, though.
There you go, Sean. Thanks for picking me up.
Good job.
Yeah.
Nice. Heck yeah. Easy par.
Ha ha ha. You said you were a crane.
Well, hurry up, David. My back's hurrying by carrying us all the time.
That's a good run. It's got to be by Daddy. Look at Nick trying to keep up with me. Damn it, man.
Good job. That is pretty good. We'll have a putt, a long distance putt. But...
You're a putter.
Almost turned, but I didn't hit a tree.
Right?
Tree.
Yeah, that's one of the few times I've hit that branch. Damn it.
Nice, that looks really good. It's still pretty decent.
What?
Oh, nice try. Oh.
Nick.
All right, Dave, try for a solo birdie. Don't forget to flip the disc.
Good job.
Good enough. Come on, David, hustle. I mean, David, damn it. Eddie, hustle, hustle, hustle. That's not bad.
I'm not mad with that throw.
So really good.
I've done that.
We all done that.
Yep.
Very nice, Nick. Oh, y'all got an easy par. Oh, y'all got an easy par.
Over there.
Good job.
That's how you do it.
And the blonde you rode in on.
Up and let it slide back.
I think we'll go with Sean's.
I don't have to go any further.
Yeah. Good job. Good job.
Okay, even though they're doing construction, the basket is still over there past all this equipment and that little bunch of trees, so we're going to do it just to see what happens.
By the way, there's no OB.
No, there's no nothing.
Good one.
And towards the blue trash can. Hell of an arm on you.
Well, that one's gone.
That one's gonna be rough.
This whole entire hole is gonna be rough. I mean, Jesus Christ, it's all equipment.
She said, oh.
That's not the way.
That's the direction.
Actually, that'd probably be the best way to go. Yeah.
Safe.
Oh, Nick, nice.
Fuck you, Nick.
I didn't hear no chains, though.
No.
Yeah. that may not be too bad.
You hope.
I hope. I mean, for our sake, I hope it's terrible, but... There we go.
There you go, Sean.
That's good.
Yes, it is. Dunk. That's how it inside.
Yeah, it rolled out.
Oh, okay. A little bit further than that, David, if you don't mind.
So those trees right there, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's on this side of those trees.
All right, what's our dead spot?
No.
Not quite.
Oh, ooh. Nice run, dude. Nice run.
I
tried.
There you go, Nick. I'll throw it in from here.
Yeah.
Oh!
Come on, David.
David, come throw it in from right here.
Oh, bunch of tap ins. That'll work.
Just to make it legit.
Yeah.
Close the bag.
Let me duck.
Alrighty. Well, that's going to do it. That was a great.
I don't want to talk.
Yeah, I'm tired of talking. That was a great team up. Sean's team beat Dave. Sean with David beat Eddie and I by a stroke. But, overall, it was pretty fun. It was especially challenging that last hole, but I think it was that was probably the funnest hole to play, actually.
Pretty much. So. Well, minus the actual birdie hole.
Yeah.
Those are pretty fun, too.
Pretty much. So, anyways, that's going to do it. Thank you very much for watching, and have a great day.